when y'all got control, Reggie Noble's stinking ass will not be performing with us.